I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. While we live, we are blessed. Hello. Farewell.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them?
Farewell. Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. The wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kadri are banished from sleep.
This is not what the elders told us.
yes? While we live, we are blessed.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve, when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us.
Good find, Exile.